As one of Canada's largest providers of acute care services, Humber River Hospital is well positioned to be an institution of learning, and we fully embrace that responsibility. We accept the obligation to support the education of medical trainees, and by interacting with them, we improve the quality of care. Furthermore, our ability to provide excellent care within a patient and family-centered environment, both now and into the future, is dependent on the nurturing and the mentoring of future members of our medical staff. And this will become even more important with the 2015 opening of our exciting new facility. You know, when you think of a hospital, most people think of healthcare as the first thing that we do. And education is also a big part of what we do here at Humber.
I really enjoyed the learning experience here at the Humber River Hospital. It's been fast-paced in the eMERGE. I've had a lot of hands-on experience doing procedures and different cases. I've been exposed to a lot of great teachers. The teaching here has been fantastic. And the patients, of course, have been very grateful for the care they've received. It's been a wonderful learning opportunity.
The hospital is affiliated with 44 academic institutions, and we teach students from a wide range of healthcare disciplines, including medicine. And through our affiliation with U of T and with our large, diverse medical staff, with a multicultural catchment area of more than 850,000 people, we offer unique learning opportunities for medical students, residents, and fellows, as well as visitors from other countries.
Well, I'm at the end of my fellowship, and I did this rotation because the rest of the fellows that rotated through this hospital and worked with John and Laz had incredible things to say about their experience. So I came here on the basis of really good recommendations, and it's lived up to its billing. It's been a lot of fun. Great to work with an excellent group of surgeons and nurses and anesthetists, as well as the rest of the hospital staff, and learning a lot. So it's lived up to its high expectations.
Humber is quite simply revolutionizing hospital care in Canada. The incredible influence of technology on care processes, the communication between providers and patients, the ability to push results to clinicians. So many aspects of hospital care will change because of what we are developing with our new hospital. The challenge will be for us to evolve our approach to teaching this first wave of graduates to experience what is a paradigm-shifting hospital. This will be the new standard by which future hospitals are designed and built. Practice patterns and patient expectations will change. When a patient has access to their complete healthcare record online 24/7, that's incredibly empowering. Patients will have more opportunity to participate in their own care, and all physicians will need to adapt. So our role then as educators is to prepare them for successful practices in an exciting new environment.